Welcome to channel 5 stars. In this video I'll be reviewing Alt Clancing ALP XP800 Expedition 8 portable waterproof wireless Bluetooth speaker. I first spotted this at the 2018 SEAS in Vegas and it blew me away. The speaker is very buoyant and floats with the water line below the woofers. Basically, you just toss it in the water and listen to it. That's how Alt Clancing had it demoed as well. In a water tank, I tested it by submerging it fully, while it was playing, and pressing a few buttons. No issue. Now that I have one, I have taken a closer look at it. It sounds average at best as far as audio quality. Good enough for some fun on the water, but really not as good as I believe it should be. I subtracted one star for that. It is loud though, so you can really crank it up. It has a strobe light you can turn on and off, which really seems kind of silly. I can't see ever needing or wanting it on. It also has lights that light up the woofers and can pulse to the beat of the music. You can also toggle between 12 different colors of the light effect. Kind of cool, I guess. The power input has a plastic cap on it with an O-ring. You press it closed and turn it to click it closed. That is the waterproofing for power. Seems good enough, but they never show it in pictures. The Bluetooth pairing is very simple. It has NFC, so you can just tap your phone to the sweet spot and it pairs instantly. If you have NFC on your phone, one cool feature is you can link two of these speakers together for stereo sound. It links wirelessly. That's awfully expensive at $399 each and I really can't see a need for it. One of these is loud enough. If the sound quality was better, maybe it would be more useful. Overall, the speaker system is loud enough, big enough, and cool looking enough. I haven't had time to test battery life or start tossing it in the lake. Looking to have some fun this summer out on the lake. We are a participant in the Amazon Services LLC Associates Program, an affiliate advertising program designed to provide a means for us to earn fees by linking to Amazon.com and affiliated sites.